I feel bad for that guy. He just wants to clean the ceiling. He thinks nobody can mess with him. But no, he's wrong. I like those little minotaurs. They're so adorable. Here we go. Let's do this. So my guess is this is the way forward, but I don't want to go forward right now. I wanna go this way, because this is probably a secret where we can rescue the king or the queen hopefully, because the king should come after the queen is how this game works. Okay, this looks promising. Nope. One more. There we go. Here we go. No! Yeah. Okay, let's do this. Ugh. So precise. All right. Gonna happen. Haven't given up to a puzzle yet. Not gonna happen now. I wish it didn't make me walk in every fucking time. I'm just like tapping jump very, very lightly, but apparently. Okay, here we go. I was trying to glide. But she had already grabbed the ring, I guess. So instead of gliding, because it's the same button, she jumped. Repeat. Use sword attacks to slow down your, or not just sword attacks, but any melee attack, but in her case it's a sword attack. Slow down your movement. Nope, didn't work. Sort of works, but it doesn't quite work. Alright, that wasn't what I meant to do, but it's fine. Worked out. Okay. Jump as far as you can. Duh! It's because I touched a wall. That's what almost killed me. The sea thing looks dangerous. We did it! Right, save the video clip.